still seen as of the king.
But what's the matter?
His daughter and the heir of his kingdom, whom he proposed to his wife's son, a widow that lately married, hath referred herself unto a poor but worthy gentleman. She's wed, her husband's banished.
And why so?
He that hath missed the princess is a thing too bad for bad report. He that hath her, I mean, that married her, I do not think so fair and outward, and such stuff within, and does a man but he.
You speak him far. What's his name and birth?
Posthumously and audit.
Is he still child to the king?
His only child. He had two others, the eldest of them at 3 years old, in this one clothes the other, were stolen from their nursery. And to this hour, no guess in knowledge which way they went.
How long is this ago?
Some 20 years.
So if it is strange, I do well believe you.
You must have heard it.